Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. In today's video I will be doing the rudder chains. It's a similar process than the chains that I used on as chain plates. I will leave a link in the top corner. I start by cutting the correct amount of chain. Now, using some brass rings, I attach the eye bolts to the chain. As usual with most of the brass pieces, I blacken them using brass black. I dilute the brass black. I'm using isopropylic alcohol in this case, but honestly water works better to dilute the brass black. Now, using a combination of rust washes and rust pigments, I do the rust look. Same process once again. I will leave the link for the chain plate video on the top right corner. Thank you. And now I take measurements and I drill the holes for the eye bolts, and I will simply put the chain in place. Just some final touches to make the chains look the same on both sides, and that's it. Here are some pictures of the chains and some pictures of the chains already in place. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please subscribe. I hope to see you all on the next one.